Race northwest to the wind farm.
Catch my drift.
Why didn't you do the intro?
Go right now.
Hey guys, welcome to the third episode of the Burnout Paradise series. As you can see, Karmo was too excited to start, and he started the race, and he's gonna win this for me because I feel like if he doesn't, he's gonna die. I'm kidding.
Wait, what?
Yeah, so you know, we're back at it again with another episode, and unfortunately, last episode, the what's it called? The race that Perez was struggling so very heavily on. We didn't get the actual footage of him winning it. So you know, L, I guess. Mm-hmm. But he won after that, and he got his license.
Just take my word.
And now he's starting from fresh with the new car that they gave him. And yeah. Hopefully he wins his race.
I think I won't.
Because actually on Discord it's like really lagging, and I can't even see where you are.
Okay. Comparing from last episode, I'm actually using a controller now, so...
Yeah, he was using a keyboard like some newer.
Actually, I'm pretty sure I could change the controller, or I could have S as my mouse one key, so I could drift with my other hand. Maybe that would work.
Well, why would you ever want to do that?
Because it makes sense. It makes a lot more sense, in my opinion. Yep, and we have won it. Look at that.
Bro, you're back at the freaking, what's it called?
Yeah, the, back at wait. It. where I lost like 3 times in a row.
Oh, there. Yeah, now it's not lagging that much anymore.
Mm-hmm. Gotta go and keep
okay, it. It's definitely better now. Hydra's
custom. Ooh.
No, it's still horrible.
Hydra's
still
custom? Is that good? Add it to your car
collection. Yeah, he's a... Yeah.
Cool.
He's actually a really bad car.
Score 5,000 points. Jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit.
God, it's so laggy, dude. Anyways, you know, whatever.
Yep. Here I am doing a stunt run, guys. I got a +2 multiplier.
Nice, hit the billboard.
Yep, got the billboard. Matt, I'm pretty sure Matthew got like a 83 on this, is that correct?
No, I got a 90.
90 multiplier, yeah.
90 multiplier, yeah.
Right now, I'm
I
not
think sure. I got 27 million points, so we'll talk about
that. That's a fair amount, in my opinion.
I was trying to get 100, but I couldn't do it.
Yeah, it gets pretty hard once after.
Yeah, because when I was, I found out stuff to do. Like, wait, look at that.
You literally exhausted the map where I saw it live.
Bro, I can't watch it. It's so laggy.
Seriously?
This sucks. Yeah, just crash and try to fix it.
Oh, okay. I crashed.
Well, show them you win.
I win. I got 212,000 points.
That's a really good amount of points.
Target like score? 5,000.
It gets higher as it goes. I think the highest it gets to is 500,000.
Why is my car look so beat up? Heads up!
Like, quality's been down, but whatever.
Hoo. The country club. Let's go. Wait, oh, this is a 1v1?
Yeah, looks like it. You still have starting line for me, bro. Wow.
Yeah, you are. Oh, wow. Okay, I died.
Yeah, I see. Now it says wrecked. Oh my god. So laggy.
Yeah, so hopefully the recording doesn't turn out like this, but we can only hope. I doubt it will, though. It's just copying what's happening on screen. Come on, boy.
Oh my goodness, I can't see anything.
Oh,
you're at the
we
auto
both
repair
died.
For me right now.
We both died.
Yeah, no, I see you, Kurt.
Oh, wow. He just literally cheated. He cheated.
Ow.
He actually cheated. So I took him down, right? But I ended up taking him down myself, like I ended up taking myself down. So basically what happened was that I was popped up on top of the railing still because of how I took him down. But he respawned and he had the lead on me.
Ooh.
And I'm gonna win anyway. Oh yeah.
You won?
Yeah.
Oh, It says you're in second place, and it says you're, like, right next to the finish for me. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, it just pops up. We'll fix it, then.
This is gonna be very fun, because TakeOver can't see anything, so I'm gonna be mostly, the one narrating what's gonna happen. This can be a Karmo, basically, episode. So you just Karmo, just talking and doing games.
Yeah, I guess.
What I always wanted to do. To the wind farm. And it's just Matthew editing, so I'm gonna be happy.
Actually, I'm gonna be the backup plan, and I'm going to play Burnout first tomorrow.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
But, so if you guys are interested in mine, I just got my Burnout license, actually.
Don't listen to his. He's bad.
No way. I'm not gonna put mine on the game. It's still got phrases on the
screen. You're gonna start recording. It's just gonna... Oh, we should do that. We should, like, switch. Like, when we're doing online races, we should have, like mixed camera roles. Like, see what each person can see it. And just have our name in, like, the top left corner.
So, like, basically, what we plan is that when we both finish the game 100%, we do some online stuff together. Yep.
Aw, crap, I went the wrong way.
But unfortunately, my recording, the frames, like, come out a little weird.
Yeah, so my computer's actually good.
Yeah, his computer's a little better than mine.
Well, I mean, he has a laptop, so...
Oh, I crashed it.
I mean, he has a laptop, so it really doesn't make much. It's
the top of the line laptop.
How old is it?
It's like 1.5 years old.
That, and like, was it high tech? Was it high tech? For its age?
It's Acer. What's it called?
I mean, Acer's not really a gaming thing.
It's big and has glowing keyboard.
Okay, RGB doesn't mean much. .8 miles.
Are you still streaming? Cause I can't even hear it anymore.
I still am streaming.
I can't even hear it, dude. You must have like froze. Yeah, it's actually frozen, dude. It's are you doing a race right now?
Yeah, I'm doing a race.
Oh, okay, maybe it's not.
That's why it's frozen. Oh, you touched my nose. I'm a crash. Okay, never mind.
I just don't do it anymore.
It's just gone. I'm first place. Fine. Why don't you just buy Forza, man?
Because I don't like Forza.
Why? What's the difference between this and Forza?
It's not open world.
Forza is open world. I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait, really? It is?
Forza Horizon!
Oh, that one.
Yeah, not Forza Motorsport. I mean, I have both.
I just feel like this one was...
I have Forza Motorsport 5 and Forza Horizon 2.
I just feel like this game is better for me.
No? What about Gran Turismo?
I never ever heard of that game.
No. Didn't you have a PS3?
Mm-hmm.
Gran Turismo was a PS exclusive.
It was my brother's PS3.
Oh, okay. Did you play on it much?
Yeah, I did. I played this game on it.
Oh, okay.
Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing.
Any other
game? Little Big Planet.
Okay.
What else? That's really all I really play on it.
I mean, my dad's coworker, he got an Xbox One, so that's how I got my first Xbox 360.
Wow.
Yeah, he gave me his 360, like, a bunch of games with it. It was really cool. Like, I played Fable, Battlefield 3, Modern Warfare 3. It was really cool. I liked it.
Also, Perez, I don't think you ever did a road rage on the recording the HD one.
I never did a road rage, yeah.
Do it.
Okay, I'll do a road rage. No, I just finished my race.
You got a mark in your license.
Why don't you play on the other game?
Because... I played Plants vs. Zombies too much.
One or two?
One. Two is pretty not fun in my opinion.
Two is pretty alright.
He was so cute, dude. Like, freaking, it was like, they made so many things to it. It's like, yo, chill.
Yeah, it's like Burnout Paradise. Like, you made a lot of things, dude.
I made, like, by the time I got to the Dark Age, I was like, yeah, I'm not about this on this. It's like, really hard.
You don't like hard games?
Not really, actually.
Like, so if you played Dark Souls,
I would never. Okay, I played Shadow of the Colossus.
Okay.
But it's not that hard compared to Dark Souls.
Yeah.
Like, if I can beat the game without having to look at the tutorial, then the game's not hard. That's just all there is to it.
Well, then you'd say Minecraft is hard.
Minecraft is not hard.
But you need a tutorial to do it, don't you?
And I knew how to play the game.
Okay, like a Nether portal?
Okay, yeah, but that's just like knowledge of the game.
Yeah, you need like knowledge, so you need a tutorial.
Okay, but that doesn't mean the game is hard. It just means I don't know what to do.
Well, by your...
unless I need a tutorial on how to do it.
Okay, guys, we're back. I just gotta do it.
Oh my god.
My challenge is to do a night burning root. This is a
burning root. Do it. You get lights.
Yeah, but I can barely see.
Let's use the other cam. The one that's like this.
Oh, okay. Why? Like RB.
You can see a bit more.
Okay, yeah. The front view.
When you get the front view, it's like for like close-up things, like if you're like about to run into a wall.
I mean, like front view is easier than that thing.
I'm more used to it. I switch between them a lot. I'm a professional gamer like that.
Except they're professional gamer.
Professional.
So epic. Such professional.
Epicness.
What a game.
I'll still make the episode 200.
No, like, yeah, I want you, once you get like 150 subs, you should do a CS:GO episode.
That's like 10 subs, bro.
I know. Not much for you, not many subs.
You do it.
You're gonna post it on your channel?
Yeah.
Who am I gonna play with? Randoms?
Yeah. What about Adrian? That'd be dope, actually. You should play CS:GO Adrian.
I mean, not Matthew, I have a bunch of games I can play.
Yeah, you should.
Okay, guys, I just finished my burning room. Okay, nice. I won.
Like, I don't like play some of the games. Like, I'd have to. I was like a gaming YouTube channel, so that's why I have like 14 other people.
But no one records. You get a
hot Nakamura. That's something I overlooked. Stop by the
junkyard to take it for a spin. Ooh, the Yakuza Samurai. Very cool car.
Yeah, I knew it.
Very
I think cool. It's actually better than the Yakuza GT. It has like a more speed or a movie or something like
wow.
that. Or it might have more strength. I doubt it.
Nice.
Yeah, go to OBS, dude.
To change it to 60.
Put that in. Yeah. But
that's gonna kill my computer, man.
That's not gonna do anything to it. Your computer's buff. Just stop streaming because I'm not even watching.
Okay. My computer's not that buff. It's mid-tier. Oh.
Race southeast. Bro, well, it's better than mine, and if I can record this series in 60 FPS, then you should be able to.
you have higher standards than me.
Yeah.
Yeah, and?
Yeah, this does do it better.
I don't want to.
Why? You're not putting.
I don't care about this audience. Yeah, that's right.
Wow, alright. What if I told you I'm actually recording?
Oh, but not my game. Where are you?
I am recording on this one.
Oh, that's... Oh, my... Oh, that... Oh. Oh.
What?
I did such a sick drift.
Wow.
It made me, like... so good.
You're so obsessed with drifting. Like, I get it. It's really clean to drift in the game. Oh my god.
No, I did another sick drift.
Drift, Gavin.
I swear, drifts are the only thing that makes me like this game. Like, drifting is fun, exciting, fun again.
It's really cold in here, bro. Give me hot.
Ooh, good boys. We just won another race.
Nice. You sound so excited, dude.
Is that sarcasm? That's sarcasm.
No, it is sarcasm. Whatever.
Oh, we won another race.
We just won another race.
I'm trying to be official. If you see
it, shut it down to add it to your car
collection. We're like, shut down all these cars, but I don't know where they are.
Well, they're just driving around. You have to find them.
I just want to keep on doing races.
Yeah, you have to like be very grindy in the game. Otherwise, you're gonna like not do good.
Okay. We'll get there. Once I know.
You'll find the car.
Frick you, car.
Oh no.
Die. How did I not get a?
You find the car.
No, I'm gonna race again. Excuse me? Excuse me! Oh my god!
What?
Sometimes I love Burnout Paradise because of its randomness.
Not that random, but okay.
No, what, like the AI.
Oh.
How old is this game? When did it release?
The remaster came out in 2018, but the original game came out in 2000.
I mean, it's not like they improved the AI, did they?
I doubt it. They just like made quality better, that's it. My correct.
Okay. Did they increase the price at all or did they lower it?
They increased it.
Was it
they made it 40, but
was it a good
remaster?
I think
it was like a 30.
Like a Dark Souls remaster.
Yeah, this was definitely better. Like all you're getting all the okay, so like basically on Steam it's still $5.
Yeah.
So like this game for $5 is already worth it.
Yeah. Okay, I won the
game.
And
the original game is like $40.
Wow.
So like, you get all the DLC that costed already more than $5 on its own, so like, it's just literally a sin to not buy this.
Wow. Alright. I mean, are you gonna get something in the Steam Summer Sale? Do you plan to get anything?
I don't have any games that I actually want to buy in my wish list.
Hey, it's DJ.
What?
Here, broadcasting to you on Crash FM.
I have so many I want to buy, sadly. Paradise City, but... Oh, car. Car.
Chase it, bro.
I accidentally braked and it's gone now.
Oh my god. Just keep following the direction that we're going in.
Okay, I see it now.
Wait, describe it.
I don't know where it went. Yeah, it's a truck.
Oh god.
It's a truck. The truck.
Does it look like a?
It's
like
a reliable custom. To your
junkyard. Oh. They took it down. That's bad.
Hunter, reliable custom.
That car is ugly in my opinion.
Yeah, it is. How do you know all the cars by the name?
Because. I don't
yeah, you've been like studying them.
Gross. I've played this game.
Okay, nephew. Okay, I'm not gonna touch.
I'm using the Akusa GT and got the win for the Akusa Samurai. And the Hydra's Techno. The Hydra's Custom is on the run right now. Mm-hmm. And what's the other one called? What's the ticket of Hydra's Techno?
I'm not gonna make this jump. Super jump! Time to do a Mark Man.
Are you ready to be the Mark
Run
Man?
To the hills.
You are here. Escape
Mark Man?
Yep, I gotta go all the way
to the wind farm. Going to the wind farm?
Oh,
yeah.
Wow, I just juked out a car, like, that I owned. What are you doing? Like, Matthew, like, doesn't your car just, like, lose control?
If you drive a stronger car, you'll if you get smacked.
Yeah, like, I try to brake, even if it's, like, really far
away.
Yeah,
because those cars have, like, 310 aggression on them. Like, they're really strong, so they will smack you around.
other either side of me.
My Burnout Elite license is 76 wins, guys. You're almost there. This game took me a month to beat.
Oh yeah, it does tell you where to go.
But then... if you listen to DJ Tomica...
Shut up,
you would've known this. They get me cards.
No, I'm still winning.
Left.
Exit. I gotta do the exit. Matthew, I've literally went the wrong way. Well, guys, that's how you end the episode. Probably got the marked man episode done, then we can end it.
Are you ready to be the marked man? You are here.
Well, I don't believe it.
Yeah. One more, then we end the episode. Dude, that sounds great. I want to eat some cereals. I keep on going the wrong way, honestly. The game's directions are so quick. Ooh. I think I can cheese the AI in Markman. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I could cheese the I can cheese the AI in Markman. It's pretty easy to do. You just have to, like, whenever they, like, try to ram you, you just break immediately. So you can get behind them, and then you can do a takedown on them.
Why are you taking them down? You're supposed to run away from them.
No, because they chase you, you can just take them down. It's pretty easy to do so. It's easy to take them down. And then you can get a lot of boost from it. Oh! I crashed.
Nice.
Because I tried to take one down. I'm 2.5 miles away. Nothing left. Oh crap, you got that. There you go. They die so easy.
You!
But I died for a second. About to be really concerned. Okay, this guy to my left. Break. Cool. Hit him. Spin him out. Okay, they went the wrong way. Guy behind me. Ooh. They get really aggressive once you're really close.
Yeah, but then they leave you alone as soon as you're there.
So you won't rage? Oh god, there's that. They are leaving me alone, though. No, they're not. They're not leaving me alone. Are they? No, they are. I mean, they're just like there.
Yeah.
There's just a guy in front of me and he's not doing anything. I'm 0.5 away. They're not really attacking me anymore. Cool, I did it.
Hey, made it to the observatory, boys. Whew.
Nice. Okay. Sounds good. Let's end the episode there, boys.
Let me finish my road rage that I don't like throw up because I'm on my last life.
Okay, go ahead.
Alright, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching the third episode of the Burnout Paradise series. If you liked it, leave a like, subscribe, and hit that bell, and we'll be sure to upload more of the series, and I'll see you on the next UF video. Goodbye!